guys, episode 2 here, and we have got 1,050 coins somehow. I must have done some other things that I didn't even realise. So, we are gonna see. You know what? We're just gonna start off with just a game at the start of this episode. So let's just straight away get into a game on seasons. World Tour. Wait, hold on. Ultimately, because you get more money, so. Yeah, alright. So yeah, so at the minute we haven't played no games, as you can tell by the bottom left corner. So let's just start with a game. But because the game is actually quite laggy just by itself, I'm just gonna simulate all games. So yeah, but yeah, play blah blah blah. All right, here we go. As you can see at the bottom right corner, it says quick simulation, so we're going to click on that now. Right, yep, there we go, going to click it, clicked it. Just got to wait. Whoa. Right, first game. Right, there you go, we kicked off. Taylor headed the ball pretty much. Oh wait, yeah, that's us, right. Come on. Alright, we received the ball from Perez. We've moved into their half now. Alright, Perez dribbling. Well, gone. Perez shoots. Gone. Yes. Right, Perez scores, lovely start. Lovely start. 3 minutes in, we score. That'll do. Right, team fitness is 89. Hartley passes the ball to Shaw. Oh, go on, Shaw. Shaw floats in across. Crosses it to Kashia, whatever his name is. I've got to get different players so I actually know their names. Go on. I don't know, though, why it doesn't do the time. The time doesn't go when you're actually playing. Oh, Parnaby sends the ball to Taylor. 53 passing, he's got it, that's not bad. 63 passing. Taylor moves the ball forward to Marot, whatever that name was. Marot whips in the ball. Argon. Anyone gonna get there? Header? Maybe? No, okay. Alright, their team intercepts the ball. Well, the cross. So oh, Perez with a quick pass to Hartley. Hater crosses. Is anyone going to get their head on it this time? Anyone? Nope. They intercept it again. Fucking hell. Right, you know what? We're going to go attack it. Because I want to get something. Right, we're going to attack it. The effort will be high. Actually, no. We'll go medium. Because if the effort's high, then they'll work more. Which means the fitness will go down. See what I mean? Team fitness gone fucking down already. That's because it's attacking. I'll go neutral then. I'll go neutral again. Oh my god. Hold on. Hit and hope. What are you saying? Hit and hope. We like nice slow passing. Come on. A very weak shot from Sloggett. Oh wow, Sloggett. Come on. I have no clue what happened there. It just lagged out and just didn't work, but it's alright though, because it didn't affect it or anything like that. So, Hartley floats in one. Our press shoots Compras, that's right in the box. Come on. Oh, wow, what a save. Right, come on. Come on, boys. We're going to get 2-0. Come on, at least another goal. Just to actually give us some hope of winning. Hit and hope from Perez as he tries one from distance. Does it go in? Oh, Perez misses by inches. Wow. Come on, Perez. Put your fucking back into it. Oh, Luke Shaw sends a header to Perez. Oh, fucking hell. That's a good header. Perez shoots. Come on, your second chance. Yes. Perez's second chance. So, two put away. Great effort by Perez. Yes, it was, because we scored. Oh, they're making a sub. I actually think they're going to get back into it. Nah. Well, they're on the attack at the minute. Come on, put in a challenge. Oh, no. He shoots. That's right in the box, like right there. Oh, yes. Lovely. Alright, so our keeper made a save, which is good. Come on, 90th minute. Yeah, here we go. What? Yeah, sorry, but there has been an error connecting to the Ultimate Team servers. Oh my goodness, that gives me a loss. That's right at the end. Why does it do that? Oh. This game's bullshit. I'll be back with you to know what's actually going on. We've come back on, and it's just given us 500 coins for some reason, because we came back, but... Oh, it doesn't even give us the 500 coins. Do I have to claim it or something? Nope. Okay, then. Does it give us the win? Please don't, guys. We played so well. Come on. Wow. Well, we played a game this episode, but we're going to go buy someone now. I'm thinking who to buy. I'm going to get a goalkeeper, first of all. Goalkeeper, just to give us a high hope of not conceding, pretty much. So, gold. We're going to go BPL. Oh, yeah. And by the way, as you can tell by the title, I haven't gone with English. I haven't gone with, like, anything to do with English, because I thought that that would just give me less, like, options of players, so I'm gonna go with BPL. I'm choosing. Where is it? There's BPL. Goalkeeper, blah blah blah. Choose. Right, is there anyone good that I can see? Oh, I've got Crawl on my Xbox, so I might go with Crawl. Actually, no, I ain't. I changed him, didn't I? What, Howard? What? Shit. What? Wow. Well, I'll be back with someone when I've actually got them, so see ya in a minute. Just to let you know, guys, this is the end of the video, only because literally whatever I do won't let me actually do anything. So, look, it'll just keep kicking me off. Well, I found a keeper. See, lagging. The servers on this game are so shit. Swap. Oh my. Oh wait. No. See? So, thank you for watching, guys. And subscribe and be part of the Bandana Crew. I'm sorry, I'm actually so pissed off because it worked last time, but now it's not. So yeah, please subscribe and be part of the Bandana Crew and like my videos, and see ya.